Y'all probably don't know me, but you won't fucking forget me.
Thinks I bitched up. He ain't by the 6-on-1 story that I pitched up. He probably thinks I'll switch up, go emo and get mixed up, cause my heart is ripped up from putting down my sick pup. And my girl don't see the whip with all the dings on it. She don't see the check that bounces with no springs on it. She got Beyonce instrumentals and she sings on it, saying if I liked it then I should've put a ring on it. I had the ring, girl, I even put some bling on it. There was so much ice that you could skate the LA Kings on it. I got jacked in for me to get it back. I'd earn a police record so convincing you think Sting's on it. I'm 30 plus, too old to sling chronic. Plus the only bird I ever flipped had wings on it. But how ironic is my empty Gucci wallet? I swear I'd be better off fuck rapping a beat to do my thing on it, and try to sell an ADD having jerk who can't get past the first page of Google image search. I was so naive, my mind is so weak, thinking all I needed in this game was some dope beats. Talking this and that, but never dropped an album, yo. They got a lot of hang-ups, probably mental. Trying to do work, but they'd rather watch Comedy Central. Sad cause they was outbid on cool points, throwing a tantrum. Y'all can dress like an artist all you want because I am one. Y'all are tacky. I'd be more hip-hop than you in a Klan hood. More punk rock than you in a pair of Old Navy khakis. Oops, there I go again, acting like a pro again. This a nameless rapper cause he acting like a hoe again. I'm wondering if me and Seven will be close again. Indie Solo's guided my career so far, we're 0-10. He's my only friend.
You're making a mistake.
I'm walking through the town bummy, and yes, I'm down money. I call myself a beast, but I don't even sound hungry. My punchlines are rhymes nobody found funny. My track record's known for sucking like the brown bunny. And when it comes to soul, you couldn't get an ounce from me. I'm so stiff and white. To see me, you gotta view me under different light. That's what these critics write, but the real fans listen right. I'm out the hospital and won't accept defeat, thinking all I need to make it okay would be a dope beat. Dope, dope, dope beat. Dope, 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 dope beat.
You changed the samples, didn't you?
What?
You switched the samples.
Now, how do you, why would you?
You were the only one who had the access.
All right, yeah, I did.
You switched the samples.
I know, dude, I was digging through stuff and I just can't
learn to respect other people's things, then we're gonna have a big problem.
All right, I hear you, dude.
Now, you're not to leave this room tonight. You understand?
Yes. Turn the mic on. Let's make a banger. Let me lay something down. I don't know why Duke gotta be talking to me like I'm two.
What do you think? Pretty straightforward, isn't it?
Yeah, it's dope. Just change the snare up. And I like that sound, man. Yeah, I like that. And the kick's cool. Let's check this shit out. Let's make it happen. I need dough like a baker. I need, get it? I need dough like a baker.
Maniac. That's
fucking whack. I don't know. Let's just put the beat on, man. I'll come up with some shit. I can't fuck. Phone. Let me turn my phone off. Is it? All right. Okay. I got an idea.